going to kick things off. The Pepe Bradock tribute mix. Pepe discovered house music around 1990, and he released a couple of records off of Kiff Recordings. This was one of them. A track called Life. One of his heaviest records and one of his earliest. Prior to this, he was using different monikers, doing a lot of jazz and dub influence stuff under the monikers Tranquilou. But he came to fame off of Kiff Recordings. A track called Life. Stay locked in. Pepe Bradock till 10 p.m. The year was 2000. Pepe Bradock released Life. Kiff Records, 2000. Pepe Bradock till 10 p.m. Stay locked in, Vinyl Vault Radio. Block 16 featuring Jean Lucien, Pepe Bradock on the remix. Track called Morning Sun. Radio. We're here every Thursday from 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Deep house, techno, downtempo, beatdown, B-sides and rarities, all served up on wax every Thursday. You can check the archives at controlroom.ca and be sure to check out some of the other shows. Monday nights, one of the longest running house techno shows in Toronto, Beats United Radio, Johnny Lopez. Wednesday nights, Hubert K and the Control Room Residents for Residence Night. And of course, Thursday nights, Final Vault Radio. Pepe Bradock till 10 p.m. Thanks for tuning in. We got the Pepe Bradock tribute going till 10 p.m. Morning Sun, Block 16, Pepe Braddock's remix featuring the vocals of Jean Lucien. Stay tuned, folks. We'll be right back. Finished hearing Pepe Bradock's remix of What We Need, released off of Silver Network Recordings back in 1999. And right now you're listening to something off of Pepe Bradock's own record label, Atavismi, 2003, a track called Four. Pepe Bradock till 10 p.m., folks. Thanks for tuning in. 2003 out of Visme Records, Pepe Bradock, track called 4. Planet Vault Radio is going to 10 p.m. tonight, featuring music by Pepe Bradock for the last hour. Next up, I got Deep Burnt, Gift Recording, 1999. This is one of the big ones he released. Definitely put him on the map. Stay tuned. If you missed the early part of the show, check it out on the replay at controlroom.ca or chew.tv. Deep Burnt, Pepe Bradock, Kiff Records. We'll be right back. 1999, Pepe Bradock, Deep Burnt, Kip Recording. Thank you. Out of Visby Records, track called Love is Instrumental. Pepe Bradock till 10 p.m., okay. Folks. Thanks for tuning in. Pepe Bradock, Set Me Free. Track called Moving On. ...2003 Kiff Recordings. Pepe Bradock on the remix, Michelle Weeks on vocals. Stay tuned, folks.
I've been trying to love you, baby, but love.
been listening to the Pepe Bradock tribute mix. We're here every Thursday, Vinyl Vaults Radio, from 8 p.m. forward, bringing you the best in house, techno, down tempo, beat down, B-sides, and rarities. Check us out at controlroom.ca or chew.tv. Pepe Bradock, I got one more coming up. I'm going to extend the set a little bit. Thanks for tuning in. Just finished hearing Pepe Bradock's remix. Oh. Track called I'm Fallen, originally produced by Charles Webster, released on Peace Frog Records, 2001. Stay tuned, folks. Pepe Bradock, a couple more tracks.
Never grow.
1998, Versatile Records, Pepe Bradock releases this heavy hitter, track called Vermeer. 2008. Out of Visby Records, Pepe Bradock, off of the Les Adventures de Pepe Bradock EP, Volume 3. A track called Mandragore. Stay tuned, folks. We're going to play two more cuts. And that will end up the Pepe Bradock tribute mix. Thanks for tuning in. Every Thursday, we're here. Find about radio at the control room, ctrlroom.ca. Check us out every Thursday at 8 p.m. Manuel Tour, Golden Complexion, Pepe Bradock's remix off of Free Range Records, 2009. that's going to do it for tonight's show. Thank you for tuning in. Vinyl Vaults Radio, we're here every Thursday from 8 to 10 p.m. Deep house, techno, down-tempo, beatdown, B-sides and rarities, all served up on wax every week at Vinyl Vaults Radio here at Control Room, ctrlroom.ca. Check it out. You can check out the archives there. Plenty of shows. Don't forget to check out Mondays at Control Room with Johnny Lopez, Beats United Radio. Wednesday nights, the Control Room Resident Sessions with Hubert K and friends. And of course, Thursday nights, Vinyl Vaults Radio with yours truly. Thanks for tuning in for the Pepe Bradock tribute mix. If you missed the show, catch it tomorrow at chew.tv or check the archives at controlroom.ca. Thanks again, Toronto. Have a good night.